helicopter man. God, he's an ugly piece of shit.
Shit, I timed that terribly. This looks annoying as fuck.
It sure is.
How the fuck? Oh.
Yeah, he got that thing stuck to you, so it like blocks your shots right in front of you.
This is gonna be super fucking annoying.
Yep. This whole fight is really annoying.
Any advice?
If he's on the ground, usually what he'll do is he'll hover. When he's doing like his little swoops, and not these ones, but like his little ones,
yeah.
He'll alternate between going to a low place and a high place. If he's on the low place, just get into one of the corners, and he actually can't swoop at an angle that'll hit you.
Mm.
Yeah. That's the only other one I can think of, though. When you get to kind of the halfway point here, as you know, that one too. He'll swoop around with that. He'll swoop around with that thing three times and then launch it at you.
Okay.
So on the third one, you can jump because it just shoots in a straight line. He'll throw it. So he'll do one swoop. You should have stood in the corner there.
Yeah. I don't know. That was a bad run.
Well, I mean, you're already at 12 retries, so
I know.
I'm starting to wonder if it's already gotten old, for viewers specifically.
I'm sorry, everybody.
To be fair, when you're playing these sorts of... Oh, dude, can we actually think of this as the alternative and real I can't defeat Airman?
I mean, I guess, technically, if I can't defeat him, then yeah.
That's the kind of thing that makes me wonder, like, when they were developing
this. Was definitely inspired
either like,
Airman or whatever the Hawk was from Mega Man X.
Yeah, like, did they intentionally, like, there you go. Did they intentionally, like, make this guy more challenging just so that it can fit the moniker, I can't defeat the Airman? He's, like, the hard, like, sky boss? I wonder.
Oh,
dude.
I know, I timed it poorly.
He doesn't throw it very fast, so it's not too much to worry about. Don't psych yourself out. That's like literally his only attack that actually moves fast, really.
That one there?
Yeah. I guess his shot can be a little quick, but it has a very specific pattern.
This is when you're close to him.
Well, I mean, at that point, it just doesn't give you much room to jump.
Ah! Bastard.
I know, he's a huge dick. What I find with this is I just try my absolute best to stay like as much to one side as possible,
yeah.
And then you can just stay on the other side.
I buried myself too much.
Yeah.
That was my problem.
I
did really good that time though.
Yeah, you did good.
I'm getting better. I'm also getting worse.
I don't know. I mean, you're just kind of trial and erroring your way through the fights, so... I mean, that's like standard though. Like, that's just what Mega Man is. At the core of it. And again, it's kind of the core of why like I'm not crazy interested in it. It's just a lot of, let me just try this then. Oh, okay, let me try this then.
Yeah, I'm down quite a bit, though.
Yeah? True. Shit. God damn, dude. Nope. Too much airtime, yo. Left yourself wide open.
I hate him when he does that.
Dude!
I should have just stayed where I was and just jumped.
This is hard to watch.
Right?
This is getting hard to watch, dude. You're just getting your ass kicked
easy.
In every fight.
Fucking Christ.
Okay, come on, dude. You gotta get this one. There you go. Yeah, you nailed it.
I almost nailed it.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
I hope you guys are enjoying this at home.
Oh, boy. Oh. Stop. No, don't run. There, okay. I'll just kind of try. No, stay in the corner. Try your best to, at least. Yeah, there you go. And then just run way over here. There. Very nice. Oh, dude, you gotta do more than one shot in the air, dude.
I can only hit him with one.
You gotta do more. You gotta get that trigger finger going. Shit.
That was literally the one thing I didn't need happening.
Oh, boy.
You know, this is,
Okay, run. And then, now jump. There you go. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah. Nice. Now off the other side. Watch out for the doubles. Yeah. Nice. You did a really good job dodging that. Oh, oh god. No! Dude.
I know what I gotta do. Okay. That was bad luck more than anything else. Shit. Yep.
Wow.
Yeah, you wanna give it a go?
Wow.
I was super fucking close.
I like how the formula for every level is like, you just keep dying, and then it's like, Will, you show how it's done.
Hey, I beat the first guy.
Yeah,
I beat the first guy!
I won't take that from you.
Yeah, don't take that from me, please.
I won't.
I need that. Just wait until we do Shovel Knight, I promise I'll be good.
Oh, dude, you'll beat the shit out of me at that. I'm nowhere.
I play the shit out of Shovel Knight. I shit out Shovel Knight. What?
I eat pieces of Shovel Knight for breakfast.
You eat Shovel Knight for breakfast?
No!
Ah, what an awful joke. I'm glad we did it.
I just like to think of Adam Sandler like, talking about Shovel Knight, like this game that doesn't exist yet.
Will, edit it out so that he says Shovel Knight.
You're in big trouble though, pal. I eat pieces of
Shovel Knight
like you for breakfast. You eat pieces of
Shovel Knight
for breakfast?
No! Jordan can't beat games on his own anymore. That's what this Let's Play is teaching people. I can't beat games on my own.
Uh-uh. Jordan needs baby mode.
Yes.
Shit!
Normal mode? I need beginner mode, because I'm fucking baby.
There we go.
There we go.
See, I just like, health bar be damned, I just rushed him.
Yeah.
That's what
I do with
him.
I'm more preserving than that.
Nah. Well, I mean, like, I know that I have, like, the good tap finger, so I just murder him up close.
Which finger do you use?
Thumb.
Oh, you use thumb?
Yep.
Oh, when I'm mashing, I always go, like, index or middle.
No way, dude. I way too much leverage in those two. You can't tap as fast.
Really? I tap a shit ton. When I played Star Fox Adventure, that's how I beat it, man.
Well, like, the thing with my thumb is, like, I don't flex my thumb. I rotate it, like, right here. So I do this instead of this.
See, I can't do that.
I do that. So, like, it's basically, like, vibrating on the
press
button.
Option.
Yeah, don't do press, because press sucks deep.
Does it?
I don't know, I guess.
Well, thanks for telling me that now, you fucking asshole. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We can do one more.
Fine.
I got places I gotta go.
Well, okay, go to the highway, man.
Totally tubular.
Make sure you're living in the city. See, look, this is the one from the screenshot. Remember that screenshot that was totally real and representative of what the game's graphics would look like?
No.
Oh. Well, this is basically that exact level.
What, from, like, Mighty No. 9?
Yeah. Mighty No. 9.
I really think they shouldn't have went 3D.
No.
I think they should have went sprite-based.
Yeah. I mean, that's what I'm saying, dude. Like, you're playing it right now.
It looks cleaner.
Like, what Mighty No. 9 should have been?
This is what should have been.
This is what should have been, because this is a great game.
You know what?
It's a lot of fun.
Would you say this is their apology letter?
This is Inti Creates apology letter for Concept because they're incompetent dumbasses. They can't make their own game. And you see, look, they even brought these back that everyone really loves for some reason.
I mean, I love them.
Even though I think they're hot garbage.
Whoops, I jumped too soon. I gotta get the timing out.
Hey, do you want a game of Simon that also has pointless platforming in it? Here you go. There you go.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, who would have thought there was a secret?
I'm not going for that. That doesn't seem worth
it. Yeah, that doesn't seem... I mean, I think there is actually, like, a prize there. But I already would have collected it because it was probably, like, an emblem thing.
Oh, you mean, like, a profile picture? Fuck!
Yeah, like, one of the profile pictures.
I'm being dumb. I'm not planning this.
Yeah, that one's delayed. There you go.
I used to be good at those, but I'm not really thinking clearly right now.
That's fine. What was the old thing? I used to be an adventurer like you.
But then I got shot in the head, and I'm dead.
But then I had to pee.
So I stopped adventuring.
So I stopped adventuring, yeah. I had to stop at the nearest Irving gas station.
I love how they reprised that audio for Skyrim Remastered.
I mean reprised it?
Like, they redid it, they HD'd it so that there's no error in the way it's said.
I didn't know there was an error in the way it was said.
There isn't, I'm just fucking with you.
Don't go all did-you-know gaming on me.
Why?
Because what
did
if I...
Did you know?
What if I didn't know?
Well, then...
Or what if I knew differently? What if I called you out on your lie, you
Then you'd have to
gamer?
Question everything about life.
I don't think Skyrim is that important to me.
I mean, you never played the one where you get to buy stuff.
What?
Like Zelda stuff.
What?
So that's gonna be the one on the Switch.
Oh, well, yeah, sure. I'll get that eventually. I don't really have a care to play Elder Scrolls right now.
I played enough of Skyrim, I don't think I need to play anymore.
No, probably not. I wouldn't see a reason to double dip if you already have a perfect version.
Look, I don't mind Skyrim, but you and I are both in this kind of same page.
What?
Sooner play New Vegas.
Yeah, I'm way more of like a Fallout. Well,
not even a Fallout, just New Vegas.
New Vegas.
I mean, I like Fallout 4, don't get me wrong. I much prefer New Vegas, and I don't know why.
I don't know.
There's something strangely appealing about it.
Yeah. I don't know if it's...
I guess not too many people use Vegas as, like, a setting in a post-apocalyptic.
I don't know. Yeah.
I've never seen anyone use it in post-apocalyptic.
I think I just like the setting of it. Maybe that's what it is.
I mean, ooh, Washington, so cool.
I don't give a
shit. Don't you love that Washington is falling down?
What? London Bridge is falling
down? No, I never said London Bridge.
They should make a Fallout game that's in London just so that they can say London Bridge is falling down during like the opening cutscene.
Did they do a movie named after that?
No, they did Olympus Has Fallen.
Yes. No, and they also did White House Down in like the same year.
Oh, dude!
I couldn't fucking hit him. Oh, I already know this guy's gonna be a pain
Look,
in the dick.
Look, it's Zero. I mean, it's not Zero.
Yeah. I already know this guy's a massive prick.
Yeah, he is. You're gonna hate his patterns. I just know by the way you play games, you're gonna hate his patterns.
Yeah, I already know I'm gonna hate his patterns. I've watched,
Oh, you know this guy?
Yeah, I watched, Vine Sauce. And this was, like, the first guy he fought, and I was like, wow. This
really?
Is a guy I cannot get used to.
Oh. Greg, so you've already seen people play in this game a whole bunch. I think his name's Brandish. Was that what his name was? That's a cool name. Because, I mean, like, that's like Brandish.
Could not give a flying funk.
Whatever, dude. I fly funks all the time. They're fun.
Yeah, I don't think this is going to be one I can beat now. No. Especially not after me wasting foods.
This is a pattern I really don't like with him. He does do the boomerang blades, though.
The boomerang bag blades are... hot garbage.
Do you remember the episode of Steven Universe with the boomerang blades?
No.
Really?
What season?
Season 1. It's like an early episode.
I've only seen like scenes from Steven Universe.
Never watched full episodes? I mean, you watched Mr. Greg in full. But that's I think that's like the... Personally, I think that's the best episode of Steven Universe.
I mean, it is. I love the music in that episode.
It's Mr. Greg.
And people say, fuck, it showed up later. The one where it's for Stevani to not get stressed out from memories and stuff.
Yeah.
They think that's more heart-touching. It's good, don't get me wrong, and I like the vocals, but...
There you go. You're definitely getting a lot more hits and dodges on him. Yeah, that's always a really awkward one to dodge, because the top blade goes first. But, like, the other one just, like, sits in place, and then it even returns to him, like a boomerang.
I think I'd be fine if I had more food, so that's really more my fault than anything.
Yep.
I mean, I should have healed myself there, that's my own fault.
I don't know.
But, you know, what the heck?
I don't know. What the heck? What is the heck? His name is Brandish, that's rad! Brandish is my favorite character. I draw all the fan arts on the Deviant fights.
I don't want to know what the fan arts of him might be like.
Why?
I mean, don't get me wrong.
They
I'm sure
literally,
cool
you know
ones.
What they do? They literally just make him look like Zero, because he's literally just Zero.
Or Metal Man.
He is basically using metal blades, isn't he?
Yeah. I'm surprised not more people are doing that then.
Plus, and again, he looks like Zero. He's literally just Zero. He's Zero, but he looks like a ninja, and he has...
Don't forget, the man who made Mega Man originally wanted Mega Man to look like Zero. That was his design.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, so friggin' Mega Man Zero.
Yeah, he never got to design the original Mega Man.
So Mega Man Zero was like his dream come true then.
You know why Mega Man's blue? And this is because of DigiKnow Gaming.
Why?
Because that was the most color specific palette.
Yeah, the NES. Has the most shades in the whole palette.
So it was able to give them the most detailed sprite possible.
It makes me think of like My Life as a Teenage Robot, where like there were all the different like XJ models.
Was there?
Yeah. There were a couple episodes where like Jenny like sees her like quote unquote sisters, which were like all of her older models.
I remember one that looked a lot more steampunk-esque.
Really?
Where she had like a metal dress and stuff. I don't know if that was an older version or if she just gave her a dress because.
I don't know. I can't remember that.
I remember there was one episode. I don't know why I remember it in particular, where she gave her like these little pinpoint spots so that she could be tickled and laugh, or it can be switched to pain. Do you not remember that episode?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and then there was that, I forget the name of the villain, super weird format for a villain. Whenever someone gets pain, you know, in pain or hurt, like he grows in size, he gets bigger. And stronger.
Such a good power.
And so she has to switch. Yeah, no. I can't do this.
Oh, boy.
I literally can't do this. I fucked myself over when I used all the items.
Whoa, my shot, like, still went across the screen.
Did it?
Yeah.
I see.
That was cool.
Yeah, see, you're a lot better with the thumb. With the thumb press than I am.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I'm a lot better with my index or middle. But it's super weird to try and play the rest of the game with it like that.
Oop. Yeah, I mean, you're not wrong.
Because you're used to using your thumb for everything, you know, for jumping and...
Yeah. But I mean, with this, it's like, it's more rhythmical. You don't have to worry as much about the actual...
Yeah.
Like, but platforming see, and shit, right? So...
But the way you press with your thumb is different from mine. I'd have to relearn.
Fair enough. Shit.
You didn't use any of your items.
No, because I thought I was going to dodge those.
Yeah, see, I'd have to reteach myself something that does not look super easy.
Fair enough.
I mean, it could be easy. It's hard to tell. Yeah, you get brandish.
I'm just not really focusing right now. I got distracted by the music. It's stupid music.
I actually don't mind it.
I think it's as dumb. Much as you do. I don't like it.
I mean, it feels kind of generic, but I think it gets the job done.
I don't like it.
I don't care if you like it.
That's cool. I'm about to die. He's literally like right on top of me.
You're gonna get, yeah.
Shit.
Did you actually get hurt?
He stepped on me. Yeah. Yeah, dude.
I don't know why.
Yeah, that one you're supposed to like move a little bit to the side of him, and like he actually like cuts the thing out of the way for you. It's kind of weird.
He's not a bad guy. Like zero.
Shit!
Yeah. Can we get this before 15 tries? Let's find out, folks.
No. This is a guy that I fought, like, later. Like, I think this was actually the last guy I fought when I played.
Understandable.
So, like, I already had all my shit.
Yeah, instead you told me not to get, like, any of the shit. Except for that one I accidentally pressed the CP.
Well, no, I mean, like, you're supposed to actually get, like, the secrets in the levels. And, like, the secrets give you, like, all the really good powers.
Yeah, that you can't. Oh, wait, no,
like,
I guess
like getting like more attack power and stuff. Like I had like a double attack power perk by the time I got to this guy.
So you're just messing him up.
Yeah, like I was just rushing him and like he was already at half health at this point, basically. Like
that's what I mean. Is at half health now?
Yeah.
Use your health items.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to now. Plus, I also had an armor upgrade at this point too.
So you could take more hits.
Oh yeah. Like, it was getting to the point
where... You're doing
better
than me.
Yeah. I find that's, like, the easiest one to dodge.
So, that one there?
Yeah, just the one where he slides on the ground.
Yeah, I screw it up because I'm, like, jumping and air dashing when he starts doing it.
Yeah.
So that's what fucks me up.
There. He done!
Yay.
Looking back, he's so excited that he won!
Yay!
I'm dying!
Yay, I didn't die!
Kill me, I'd rather be dead now. Oh, man.
Were you in the minus? I couldn't really tell. Slicer. I'm going with this. That seemed really good.
No slicing.
I didn't mind Capitol Building.
Really?
Yeah, it was laid out a bit differently than the others.
Yeah. Sorry. I was
that was
confused.
One where you had to go and, you know,
yeah,
sort of lay down the security a bit.
Yeah.
I didn't care too much for the boss. I found there was a lot of waiting time.
Yeah, the boss sucks.
It's super easy, though.
If
you're smart about it.
Yeah, you still died a few times, but...
I mean, I did, but that's because I suck at this game. I'm not afraid to admit it.
See, you're good at Mega Man, and I'm good at this.
Yeah.
There you go.
So, I'll stay with Mega Man, you stay with this.
I'm fine with that.
Yes.
Mega Man.
And handshake.
No.
Handshake.
Mega Man can suck my cans.
Will just shook my hand, so we accepted.
Jordan, give me a high five.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, goodbye, everybody. Have a good day. Or not. I mean, try to have a good day.